Actress Constance Wu is explaining why she sent out those expletive-laden tweets after ABC announced the renewal of her show Fresh Off the Boat. A day after sending out those tweets, the star now explaining her thought process. She was seeking out new artistic challenges, writing in part, "I love Fresh Off the Boat. I was temporarily upset yesterday, not because I hate the show, but because its renewal meant I had to give up another project that I was really passionate about. So my dismayed social media replies were more about that other project and not about Fresh Off the Boat." Wu saying she wants artistic challenge over comfort and ease. The statement comes a day after Wu had originally reacted to the show's renewal by writing, "So upset right now, I'm literally crying." Then this. The Hollywood Reporter and Variety reported Wu commented on this celebratory post from the show with the word dislike. She later backtracked, tweeting she was having a rough day. The actress rocketed to fame after starring in the groundbreaking 2018 film Crazy Rich Asians. In this new statement regarding Fresh Off the Boat, Wu concludes, "I can both love the show, cast, crew, but at the same time be disappointed that I lost this other unrelated job."